not more than two vice presidents who hold the office at his or her pleasure. And whereas the president has duly appointed you Constantino Kufea Dominic Yekatsino Chiwenga as a Vice President of the Republic of Zimbabwe in terms of paragraph 14, subparagraph 2 of the 6th schedule of the Constitution. And whereas in terms of section 94, subsection 1 of the Constitution, before assuming office, a Vice President must take before the Chief Justice or the next most senior judge available the oath of Vice President in the form set out in the 3rd chapter. Now, therefore, I, Luke Malaba, Chief Justice of the Republic of Zimbabwe, do call upon you, Constantino Kufea Dominic Nkatsino Chiwenga, to take the oath of Vice President.
I, Constantino Kufea Dominic Nkatsino Chiwenga, swear that as Vice President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, I will be faithful to Zimbabwe and will obey, uphold, and defend the Constitution and all other laws of Zimbabwe, and that I will promote whatever will advance and oppose whatever may harm Zimbabwe. That I will protect and promote the rights of the people of Zimbabwe. That I will discharge my duties with all my strength to the best of my knowledge and ability, and true to the dictates of my conscience, and that I will devote myself to the well-being of Zimbabwe and its people. So help me God.
Republic of Zimbabwe, upon assuming office, must without delay appoint not more than two vice presidents who hold office at his or her pleasure. And whereas the president has duly appointed you, Kembo Campbell Lukishi Muhadi, as a Vice President of the Republic of Zimbabwe in terms of paragraph 14, subparagraph 2 of the 6th schedule of the Constitution. And whereas, in terms of section 94, subsection 1 of the Constitution, before assuming office, a Vice President must take before the Chief Justice or the next most senior judge available the oath of Vice President in the form set out in the 3rd chapter. Now, therefore, I, Luke Malaba, Chief Justice of the Republic of Zimbabwe, do call upon you, Kembo Campbell Kishi Mohadi, to take the oath of Vice President.
I, Kembo Campbell Kishi Mohadi, say that as Vice President of the Republic, I will be faithful to Zimbabwe and will obey, hold and defend the Constitution of all the laws of Zimbabwe. I shall promote whatever will advance and oppose protect and promote the rights of the Indians, that I will discharge my duty with all my strength, the best of my knowledge and ability, true to the dictates of my conscience, that I will hold myself with God in the